A British couple are touring Queensland in a way most of us can only dream of. They've ditched their day jobs to ride around the world on a classic Italian motorbike.
It's the trip of a lifetime, and Kevin, Karen Brown are doing it on two wheels.
There's a few people that think we're a pair of crazy bombs, which there probably is some truth in that.
The couple set off on their journey in May last year and have travelled through Europe, parts of Asia and New Zealand on this 1979 Moto Guzzi Sparta, equipped with all the mod cons to be their home away from home.
We've got a tent, sleeping bags, cooking gear, a stove.
They've even got the kitchen sink.
It has handles as well, which makes for a very nice, easy carrying kitchen sink.
And while Kev's burning the rubber, he's got to make sure he doesn't burn the dinner.
You put your ingredients in there in the morning, ride for the day, and the heat of the engine actually cooks it as you ride along. So when you get in at night, tea is done.
Weighing in at half a tonne, the Moto Guzzi stands out wherever she goes, pulling in crowds of bike lovers.
I think it's fantastic. I want one.
The Browns have travelled more than 50,000 kilometres across three continents, through 20 different countries, and say Australia is one of their favourites. The adventurers are touring North Queensland, where they've come face to face with some dangerous locals.
Travelling across one of the many bridges and stuff like that, looked out and there's a croc stunning itself on the side of the road.
The couple will head to Darwin before taking off for South America on the next leg of their adventure. In North Queensland, Melissa Vanderhaak, 10 News.